Hi everyone. Welcome. I'm glad you're here. Today I'm going to do a dirty cup pour. And the colors I'll be using is Apple Barn, white, candy pink, petunia purple, and also Folk Art, metallic antique gold, and metallic amethyst. And that'll be listed in the description. Pink on top this time. Oh, good. You see me? Okay, and drop some on the canvas. Hands don't seem to be wanting to work tonight. Been wanting to do a painting with pink and purple. Just hadn't got around to doing it, so here we are. Alright, we're going to use the rest of this up. save a little of that because I want it. Oops, there I went again. All right, here we go. Very shimmery. It's pretty. If you like this video, I ask that you give it a thumbs up. I ask that you subscribe to my channel. Oh, really? See about torching that and get my little air bubbles out. Yep, can't get it turned on. Here we go. See if I can bring you down. Another light on. I don't know if that helps. Got a lot of shimmer in it. I really love the metallics. I think I'm gonna leave it like it is. Get the drips off of it. Alrighty. Well, thank you for hanging out with me, and until next time.